Lift up your voices this morning. Let's just invite him in.